find the area of the quadrilateral whose vertices are at A of 8,6, B of 5,11, C of minus 5,12 and D of minus 4,3. First we draw the graph just like this. This is x-axis, this is y-axis. 8,6, x-axis 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Y-axis 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8,6, 5,11, X-axis 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, Y-axis 11, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 5,11, then C, minus 5,12, x-axis minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, comma 12, 11, 12, y-axis 12, minus 5,12, minus 4,3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, x-axis minus 4, y-axis 3, minus 4,3. This is A, B, C, D. Join these four points. This is one of the quadrilateral. Now, area of quadrilateral A, B, C, D is equal to 1/2. Open parenthesis. What is the point of A? 8, 6. Right, like this. 8, x-axis. Then 6. 8, 6. Just write like this. Matrices format. 8, 6. Then B, 5, 11. C, minus 5, 12. D, minus 4, 3. Once again, we write the first point, 8, 6. This is the starting point, A. Then 5,11 is the B point, C is the third point, D is the fourth point. And also, we can draw the line A to B, B to C, C to D, and then the line D to A. So, we write once again the first point, 8,6. That means 8,6. Now, is equal to 1/2, open parenthesis, multiply up and down. 8 into 11, 5 into 12, minus 5 into 3, minus 4 into 6. 8 11s are 88. 5 12s are plus 60. Minus 5 into 3, minus 15. Minus 4 into 6, minus 24. Closing bracket. Up and down. Okay. Now, down to up. Cross multiplication. 6 into 5, 11 into minus 5, 12 into minus 4, 3 into 8. 6. The formula method. Minus of 6 5s are 30, 11 minus 5s are minus 55, 12 minus 4s are minus 48, 3 8s are 24, plus 24. Close this bracket, close the parenthesis. Next one is equal to 1/2, open bracket, 88 plus 60, 88 plus 60. Add this two value, 8, 14. Next one, minus 15. Subtract the values. 3, 3, 1. 133. Minus 24. Subtract the values. Borrow the number. This is 2. 10 plus 3, 13. Subtract the values. 13 minus 4. 9, 0, 1. 109. The answer is 109. 9 of minus 30 minus 55 plus minus. Subtract the values, put the biggest number sign. 55 minus 30, 25 biggest number sign is minus. Minus 25. Minus 25, the next number minus 48. Add this two value, minus 5 plus 8, 13, remainder 1. 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 4, 7. Minus 73. Plus 24, plus 24. One number minus another number plus. Subtract the values, put the biggest number sign. So 3 minus, not possible. Borrow the number. This is 6. 1 is equal to 10. 10 plus 3, 13. 13 minus 4. 13 minus 4, 9. 6 minus 2, 4. Biggest number sign is minus. Minus 49. The next step is 1 by 2 of 109. Minus into minus plus 49 is equal to 1 by 2 of 109 plus 49. 99 add is to 18, remainder 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 158. Multiply this value. 1 by 2 into 158. 1 2 is 2. 1 2 is 2. 7 2s are 14. 9 to 18, 79 square units. This is the answer. Thank you.